Today's raid took stallholders completely by surprise. As police moved in, some vans were quickly driven away. One man was arrested for alleged obstruction and a number of vehicles were earmarked for removal. The traders at the five-day-a-week market insist there's no problem, but in the event of an emergency, access to side streets could be cleared. But there are threats to close the market down.
This area is a potential death trap, particularly for the hundreds of elderly residents who live in these blocks around us. The access to those estates and to those houses is very limited. A few pigs and illegal parkers on far exit routes can seriously jeopardise people's lives.